what it is we say. And we do support the right of the First Amendment to say what we want to say. Right to say that we can have a sign that identifies goods or services or methods on the premises, but not one type of First Amendment violation.
This is where common sense has left the government, so thanks for presenting this. But
thank you, Councilmember Staff and Councilmember Knox.
Thank you, Madam Chair.